YouTube, it's Rico, man, and I'm back with another video, man. Y'all see what we got going on, man. We got Unknown T, Daily Duppy, so you already know what time it is, man. If you're brand new to the channel or you've been watching videos on the channel but not yet subscribed, hit that subscribe button. Now, don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel, and hopefully they become supporters of the channel as well. And make sure you guys smash that like button and comment on the video to help the video get recommended to a larger audience of people and hopefully bringing new supporters to the channel as well. And don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys get notified when I drop new videos. And be sure you don't miss out on new videos that I drop. Check out the channel every day before you go to bed or when you wake up in the morning. Other than that, y'all see what's going on. Also, don't forget to add and follow me on social media if you really rock with me. But now, I'm going to go ahead and start the screen record. Got started and starting this vid now.
R14.
Listen. Fresh out the cage for slaughter. Damn, I was done when the case got bought up. It's just me and my bros that wanna hold up. Wait, let me take that corner. Blast and whip and replace that quarter. See how the weight's transformer. Back rose TT and it's Chris like Walker. Back with a wish, but who's informer? Look, ding dong tricks with 300s. Don't slip, could we lurk in order? There's PCBs with a trident vest on my door, but I ain't no talker. The upstrap come, but the script got.
Hey, I like Unknown T music. I just don't be reacting to him a lot just because a lot of his stuff be, copyrighted and stuff sometimes, but I'm gonna start back reacting to guys that's got copyrighted music, because either way it's a lot of guys that I react to currently that's got copyright music. So other than that, definitely be hopping back on to reacting to his music and stuff, and Queen Face and a lot of those other guys and stuff like that. Other than that though, this is definitely a solid start to his freestyle. But now let's continue on.
Got flipped and I'm boy wrote off no offer. I see beer man dust and they saw that course. I splash, flash, bare Fiji water. Oh, block trip with a bally. My bro got nick with a bora bora. Now we can't fly or move on a border. Car he keeps serving probation order. Cross that
I noticed too, a lot of countries, even here, you can't really fly out after you do a serious crime. So it's like, if you do a serious crime, you pretty much gonna have to leave before they even know that you're a suspect type shit. So other than that, that's the only thing about committing serious crimes, is you really can't go nowhere. You're gonna have to stay in your same city, and it's pretty much gonna stop you from doing a lot of shit like later on in life. Like say you decide to change your life and better yourself or have a career in something that requires you to travel a lot and stuff, you're pretty much not gonna be able to do none of that. So before you do anything too crazy, just remember, like, if you gonna try to be somebody in the future where you can travel and stuff and make a lot of money, don't commit no serious crime, or else you just gonna hold yourself back at the end of the day. But other than that though, some people don't care if they get held back that way, but it is what it is though. I'm just putting some of y'all on game that might have a future in doing music or doing something that requires you to travel. But other than that, let's continue on.
Involving the bread got watered, part the two blockies, now they got suited. Broski's taking the piss, how you taking the pick with a wig and suit? The Regina tried put me to test. I hate when they ain't trying to dish out the ebbs, man. Sit on remand and stress, cause it ain't a game, it's life or death. Fresh on the streets, man. Throw out the beef and he mashed out what man gets. The feds try nip me for what now? Hold up, that's not me, let's get. Look, man, no, I got a tiny temper, let me cool off, baby gal on stress. I go STK then a Carla, I got two bells, she got two in her breasts. Hotel Radisson Blue, I'm burning a zoo, y'all come here and build some zegs. Listen. Come with a chick, y'all, give me the drop on her upper's address. Look, rose too smoky, no salmon. I was locked up trying to work on my album. But there's pagan boys in the jail, that's way too much that I can't even count them. A few ups in a walk who found them. Us, my queen council told me that the Ebs was dead, let's take it to trial then. I done two times walking out of the Bailey, go stay low from the siren. They see man running up black road, swinging my bull wrist, forcing my plying. Look, jail ass ting, bro, trying to lurk in the flows and me go and grab my ting. They done too much chat, had enough for the ops, bear rebo's hyping. Besides them CPS and tridents, move like rappers to cause of violence. Deja vu, a gloss all in diamonds, no more joke on my freedom's priceless. CID still onto the Niners, I'm in a jail ass swinging, my arms got beef in a marsh lurky with a lifers. Deep drip through that shenane, watch me go whip that on all silent. OC, one of the jurors sleeping in court, and I'm giving the usher a silent. No, CPS, they know that the verse went right in the court with a trident. Don't, I've been lit before they pay me, gloss down tin stripe, I end a ride with smoke. Breeze out the card as I open a nice ass lurking through in a dinger. I put 2+2 in a spinner. Plus, if not, do me lurk with a chinger. Poker shave him smoothly with a clipper. You can hold 1-2, cause he been on the fence and he's way too inner. Rose's losing the plot in the hood, feels like I'm living in Black Mirror. Ghost mood like Big Tipper. We serve food in our capital. TT coming in, holding extra like Yinka. There's OT flakes in the bait, washing my Renee rocks and me chop that dinner.
Yeah, he going off on this freestyle, man, talking this shit. But other than that, definitely solid daily Duppy for sure, man. One of the best out. I could definitely say that with confidence out of all the ones that I reacted to. So he's definitely got one of the best out right now. But if y'all see some daily Duppies that I haven't reacted to yet, just go ahead and comment those down below. And I'm going to go ahead and check them out for y'all for sure. Because I'm definitely getting into reacting to a lot more daily Duppies. I got a lot of them that saved up right now to react to and shit like that. But other than that, though, we're going to continue on, man. This daily Duppy is almost over.
My little bros ain't tryna move with the ooze, cause there's bare blood stains when you bust that trigger. Airborne blood all over the beamer. Wash first in a pool like liver. Pull up them gun, anyone that's similar. And you got hella ching straps, no tigger. Now we got beer red juice like bigger. Remarkable D, then fly up COT, then drop up the.
Going crazy with the references too, and twisting them a certain way too, just make it sound crazy into what be going on in drill and shit like that. But other than that, definitely going in. But let's continue on.
The shape like Triller, TikTok gunman starts to the function. Wind up your waist with my hand on my trigger. Rotate and fit like my flip knife, babe. Honey, shake those hips. I can't get lit drips, cause the fire rum jakes interrupt my strips. Road check, no ins, that's back to the compound, thanks to the pigs. I'm the best of my age, no fibs, it can flow like this. Fuck off.
He went in on this one, man. The beat was going crazy too, man. But other than that, that's pretty much the end of the video, man. If you guys enjoyed my reaction to the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button right now if you haven't already. And also make sure you guys smash that like button and comment on the video to help the video get recommended to a larger audience and hopefully bring in new supporters to the channel as well. And don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel and hopefully they become supporters of the channel. And make sure you guys turn on post notifications so you get notified when I drop new videos. When I drop new videos, be sure to check out the channel every day before you go to bed or when you wake up in the morning. And also don't forget to add and follow me on social media. With all that being said, that's officially the end of the video, and I'm gonna catch you guys later on with more vids. So stay tuned. Peace.